So what we have next is lakhs. Now here you can see I have written largest 5 digit number. Okay, when I add it to 1, what do I get? 1 lakhs. What do I get? 1 lakhs. Now how many zeros are there in 1 lakh, children? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many zeros are there in 1 lakh? 5 zeros. How many? 5 zeros. Now, so how many digits number is this? This number is of 6 digit. How many digit? 6 digit. So is this a smallest number or greatest number? Smallest number. What it is? Smallest number. Okay, 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. Okay, keep this in mind always. Okay, what is 1 lakh? Smallest 6 digit number. Then we have next, that is 10 lakhs. Okay, next part we are seeing is of 10 lakhs. Now you can see here I have written 9,99,999. Now what is this? This is the greatest 6 digit number. What is this? Greatest 6 digit number. When I add 1, what do I get? A 7 digit number. What do I get? A 7 digit number. What do I call this 7 digit number as? 10 lakhs. What do I call 7 digit number as? 10 lakhs. So now we will see the place value system up till lakhs. Okay, now you can see I have done your columns, right, where I have written lakhs, thousand, ones, and here I have written 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10,000, 1,000, 100 and ones. Okay, so what is this actually? Okay, so this what I have written here on the top, what do you call it? You know, periods. Okay, what do you call it as? Periods. Fine. And what I have written down, that are place value. What are they? Place value. Okay. Fine. So for example, see, ones. Who is there in ones family? We have ones, tens, hundred. Who is there in ones family? Ones, tens, hundred. Then we have next family. Okay, that is period. Next period which we have is of thousands. Who is there in that family? Thousand and 10,000. Then we have lakhs. Who is there? Lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay. Now with this help, we can identify the numbers also. You know how? Suppose I write here 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8. Okay. You can see me? Numbers have written. So what is this? How will you read this number? 76 lakhs 43,218. Okay, is this clear? So what we are doing? We are reading with the help of the period. How do you read the number with the help of the period? See, again I am reading for you. 76 lakhs. Okay, 43,218. Okay, children. So children, what we have studied today? Whole numbers and natural numbers. What are whole numbers? Numbers which we start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. They are called as whole numbers. When we read numbers from 1, 2, 3, 4, those are called as natural numbers. Okay, this is what we have learned first. Then further, what we have learned of lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay, what we have learned? Lakhs and 10 lakhs. So then after that, what we have learned is of periods. Okay, what we have learned? Periods and place value system. So what you are going to do is, you are going to write the period and place value chart which I have written on the board. You will write it down, and below that you are going to write numbers of your choice. Okay, what you are going to do? Below that you are going to write number. You can see I have written here, yes or no, right? So below that, same way you are going to write like this numbers. Aapko kya karna hai? Ye jo period ka chart maine banaya hai board pe, usko kya karna hai? Aapko book mein pehle copy karna hai, fir maine jaise yahan pe numbers likhe hai, waise hi aapko खुद के चॉइस के नंबर्स एक के नीचे एक लिखना है और फिर उस नंबर्स को आपको क्या करना है, स्पेलिंग्स में लिखना है, मतलब उसके नंबर नेम्स लिखने हैं। जैसे यहाँ पे 76,43,210, राइट। ये जो है ये जैसे मैंने रीड किया वैसे आपको क्या करना है, उनके स्पेलिंग्स लिखने हैं। ये आज आपके लिए होमवर्क है। थैंक यू चिल्ड्रेन।